Hello everyone, and welcome to my playthrough of Quake. This is E2M5, the Wizard's Manse. Alright, if I'm starting off with different items than from the previous level, it's because I forgot to save, and when I quick reloaded, it reloaded me back to the last level from back when I got the quad damage, if you saw that episode. So I didn't want to have to redo all that, so that's why I just completed the level again from there, and I might not have had the exact same from all that. So if you're seeing a difference, that's why. Okay. That hurt quite a lot. All right, we're gonna save it again. And we'll take this elevator over here. Bells, go. That. Okay, that went a little better. Save it again. I think this is where I died. Oh yeah, it was right here. I accidentally shot my rocket launcher. It's a bit too close. Much better. Oh, shambles. How did he survive that rock? All right, well, good. We got red armor now. That's very helpful. Just need some health now. Oops. Up there too. try it. Looks like some bars that could open from somewhere, maybe. Quad. How to get those bars down to get to the silver door. So I guess we gotta go get that. I guess. Well, that's one problem solved. Oh boy. Alright, so jump over there. Yes. This is the elevator. Okay, I was talking about an elevator in the last episode that you can glitch and then get out of it, but it wasn't that one, it was this one. I'm gonna save it because I need to take damage here from the water. Hopefully it doesn't kill us. Now? These ones aren't open. Did these ones get open? Aha, they did. Okay. We'll save it again. Oh, wow. Wow. Alrighty then. Whoops. Okay. Oh, he's in the water. Not anymore. Yeah, fight the shambler, would you? Sorry about all the bouncing. Not much I can do. So, drowning or potentially. Oh my gosh. There we go. Okay, 2 health. Wow. Can't even take a fall. Well, I guess that's it. Yeah, we missed a secret. I don't know how difficult it would be to find. Probably very, considering my navigation skills. So I think we're gonna call it there. Next level is probably going to be very challenging with no armor. Hopefully they give us some. So that'll do it. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care, everybody.